Hello and happy Halloween! Today I'm a part of a very special collab for the holiday with my doll friends. Thank you to everyone for letting me join, and I love our doll lineup this year. For my doll, I had this two-faced ball jointed doll that was obviously based off the Junji Ito character Tomi, but I didn't want to go for the traditional schoolgirl route. I wanted to give her a red kimono and a wagasa, which is those traditional paper umbrellas. Without further ado, let's get started. Unlike most of my dolls, I started with the face up this time. I already attempted one face up on this doll, but it didn't go well, so I'm trying again. I started by sketching out everything in pink pencil before going in with watercolor paints and gouache. For the wounds on her face, I added pastels first, then deepened them up with paints before adding blood drips. I had a cut to her wider lip and dark circles to her evil side eye. I then added blush and added a final coat of sealant before adding eyelashes and a coat of gloss to her eyes and lips. I used this chestnut colored hair for her wig and gave her a simple bob haircut. The only footage I got of her clothes, because I lost the footage of me sewing her kimono, is me making her gaita shoes, which I made out of air dry clay and painted brown before adding them to her feet with embroidery floss. For her wagasa, I bought a plain white one off AliExpress and painted a cherry blossom design onto it, and then added some blood drips to the tree to tie it into the doll. Thank you. After that, the doll was finally done. I really love this doll, and I hope y'all do too. Have a very happy Halloween, and tell me what y'all are gonna be. I'm gonna be Blue from Blue's Clues. Remember to stay safe out there, and see you next time. Bye!
Your breath.
Pull up your goddamn pants, you loser!